Marcher here. I wanted to do this story before Valentine's Day, but I failed. I still want to tell it, even though it's late. My mom was in Montpelier on Sunday, and it reminded me to do the story. Since 2002, the people of our capital city, Montpelier, Vermont, have awoken with delight to a city decorated with hearts on February 14th. The mystery endures every year. On February 14th, 2002, Montpelier woke to a surprise. Photocopies of red hearts were plastered across windows of local shops and businesses, blanketing the town in love and inviting a sense of mystery. The community reacted with delight, surprise, and an immediate desire to figure out who did it. But those with the intel weren't talking. No one knew whether this was going to be a one-time thing, but the hearts showed up again the following year, and the year after that, and every year since. Even during the blizzard of 2007 and throughout the global COVID-19 pandemic. There was one year when it almost didn't happen, but the Montpelier High School students pitched in with a lot of help from Capitol Plaza Hotel, and the magic continued. In fact, the event has grown to include local students, school staff members, community members, and businesses. It's become enough of a tradition to warrant a Wikipedia page, news reports on local news stations, and a Facebook page. I don't want to know who makes the magic happen, and I hope no one ever spills the beans on the Phantom, says Linda Hogan, a local artist who said she looks forward to it every year. Rumors spread about who might be behind the actual act of love, but nobody knew if it was one person or a group, and how or why the heart showed up seemingly everywhere. It's become a much-anticipated Montpelier tradition to awaken on Valentine's Day morning to see red hearts covering almost every window, door, and wall downtown. One Montpelierite, who has been involved since year two, says that when the hearts first were put up, it was a smaller quantity of just about 500. And throughout the past two decades, that number gradually increased as the number of fans increased. The Phantom feels love and gratitude that the tradition matters to people in the community, and that, in turn, the community pays forward the love it experiences on February 14th. It sure was a treat and a surprise that first year, as nobody in town had any idea who was behind it. Two major components go into getting ready for Valentine's Day, prepping the hearts and the display process. It takes about 7 weeks of preparation, and about 6,000 hearts go up every year. But that wouldn't happen without another mystery presence, whoever prints them. Mom said it was really nice experience to see it for real and not just in photos. I really believe we need to spread the love every day, don't you think? That's why I did this story. Cooper Marchi here. Ciao.